If you have the time, I'd really encourage you to watch this video until the end, because I've got something quite important to say at the end of it, kind of regarding this channel. Or feel free to skip. Got a bit of a discussion for you today. So I got sent this video like a few days ago. It was actually a documentary that someone made, kind of a PVZ documentary called Why PVZ YouTubers Are Leaving the Franchise. And it got me intrigued. So I thought, you know what, I'll give it a watch. And to be fair, it's pretty well made. I'll leave a link to it down in the description. You can go and check it out if you want. And obviously, you know, I come up as one of the topics in the video, and it was just a sort of documentary talking about how PVZ has kind of spiraled down a little bit and speculating as to why the likes of me and Bob and Jack and Dylan are not playing the game as much. And I can't, you know, I can't speak for anyone else but myself. I have slowed down on the game in recent months, and I have taken hiatuses, stuff like that, and I have my own reasons for doing that. So I thought I'll talk about it and make an interesting little discussion. So I think a lot of the speculation in this video is that I slowed down on PVZ because, or we sort of slowed down on PVZ because we feel like the franchise is going downhill. BFM wasn't that good. Garden Warfare 2 is not really getting any updates anymore. And I mean, yeah, you got a point. For me personally, I will just give you my kind of raw perspective on PVZ in terms of making content. I have been playing these games now for over half a decade. Over half a decade, nearly 6 years, I've been playing Garden Warfare 2 with some, you know, I do Garden Warfare 1 every now and then, you know, I've done some BFN as well, but predominantly it's been Garden Warfare 2. And you got to understand, my slowing down on playing these games is no actual criticism of the games themselves. Yeah, okay, BFM wasn't great. We all wanted it to be a little bit more, I think, and it was also a bit of a shitter that it got the plug pulled on it early, because as far as I'm aware, they had hella content planned for this game. Like, there were going to be more characters, more legendary upgrades, all sorts, and it all got scrapped and the plug got pulled. At that point, I kind of accepted BFN as, okay, I'm not overly big on this game, but I've been playing Garden Warfare 2 almost as long as I've been a legal adult at this point. It was a nice change of scenery every now and then, and yeah, it would have been nice if we could have got the rest of that content, but it is what it is. So from my perspective, after playing these games for so long, it's a bit like there's only so much original content you can make on a game that you've been playing for that long. Like, Garden Warfare 2 is a pretty big game. There's a lot of bases to cover. I think at this point, I've covered pretty much everything more than once. 6 years is a long time. But I've been quite fortunate. I've managed to sort of build up this viewer base who are actually quite happy to watch me just kind of shit out the same video over and over again. It's like that comfy pair of slippers I used to talk about. I can just shit out the same Garden Warfare 2 video again and again, and people will watch it. Just like I can sit and watch reruns of Friends for days on end. Yes, I like Friends, because in a way it never gets old. And I really appreciate that people support me on that kind of level. It's a very nice position to be in. But see me, I'm a very ambitious person. I'm a very creative person. I don't always just want to stay in the same place. I'm always looking ahead. I'm always looking like, how can I branch out? What else can I do? And a lot of the problem I've had with my channel in, I would say, the last couple of years is I've got so many ideas. Like, some people speculate and like write comments and stuff like that, saying, oh yeah, he's running out of ideas. On the contrary, I have far too many fucking ideas. So for me, the reason that I was slowing down on PVZ and not playing it as much is just because I wanted to try different things. I'm the kind of person, I do like to try and make original content. I do like to try and come up with new ideas. So you gotta understand, at a point in a game like Garden Warfare 2, you hit a wall, there are no new ideas. Unless you just wanna come up with something really gimmicky. Playing Garden Warfare 2 mods, for example, keep it 100 with you. I don't enjoy doing that. Don't get me wrong, I love the mod aspect of it, but I play multiplayer. I've always played multiplayer, and I'm not going to go into multiplayer with the mods because I'm not trying to fuck the game up for anyone else. So it means whenever I play with mods, I'm kind of caged into just playing offline, and I don't really want to do that. My thing in the game has always been playing multiplayer, not ops, not Infinity Time. I jump in Team Vanquish and I have at it. And I've been fortunate that over the years, people have just been happy to watch me do that. It's just an issue of my creativity and my sort of wanting to come up with new ideas. When there are no new ideas left to come up with, it's a bit like, yeah, well, maybe I should move on to something else, which is probably the wrong approach. I could probably find a good compromise. But listen, like I said, you know, I'm always going to enjoy these games. I don't plan on stopping them anytime soon. All the while, I still enjoy playing them and people still enjoy watching them. I'm going to keep playing them, even if it is just jumping in Team Vanquish with Foot Soldier and just playing. But I would say that was my kind of main reason for slowing down. And with that, I now want to address this. First of all, feel free to leave your thoughts in the comments. Give me your 2 cents. I'd love to hear it. Let's talk about what I specifically have been doing. If you've been following my channel closely over the last few months, it has been like a bouncy ball. It has just been all over the place. I've been experimenting with different games, different video formats, different styles, different upload schedules, and that was fully my intention. I've kind of set aside these few months. Okay, whatever little idea comes into my head, I'm just gonna try it out and just kind of see what I like, what I don't like. And I feel like I now have enough data. I've now done enough, I think, to decide what I want to do. I mentioned a few months ago that I want to do more Pokemon. I'm really loving doing Pokemon right now, and I want to do more videos on Pokemon. And with that, I would like to announce that I am never going to post Pokemon on this channel again.
What?
I'm dead serious. Effective immediately, Pokemon on this channel is done. And the reason for that is I'm going to be taking it elsewhere. You remember that prehistoric relic that is my second channel? That one that has absolutely no videos on it whatsoever that 26,000 of you are subscribed to? From now on, I'm going to be moving all of my Pokemon content over there. And that is, I've completely wiped that channel. I've rebranded it. I've had that channel for a while and I have not been able to decide what I actually want to do with it. I've dabbled with it being a clips channel, a stream highlights channel. I now know for certain what I'm going to do with that channel. That channel, I'm going to be playing pretty much exclusively Pokemon. Yep, the channel's now called Big Man. I'm going to be continuing with Pokemon stuff. It is all going to be happening over there. I mean, on the second channel, not on my wall. Yeah, that's pretty much just going to become my Pokemon channel, if you like. I'm effectively starting from scratch. I'm really looking forward to doing it. And it then begs the question, what are we doing with this channel? Well, I'm sure some of you will be delighted to know. This channel is going to go back pretty much to being a PvZ channel. I'm going to be doing mostly PvZ stuff here now. I'm also going to keep tea time on this channel. And as of December, I'm going to be bringing back Games That Take Me Back. I'm not really too interested in doing the Rage or the Horror series anymore, but Games That Take Me Back was one that I really, really enjoyed doing and I really want to get back to. So that series is going to be coming back, and that is what I'm going to be posting on this channel. It's going to be PvZ and Games That Take Me Back, maybe tea time. And then the second channel is going to be all Pokemon. So that's that. At the end of the day, I spent, whether I like it or not, I spent nearly 6 years building this channel up pretty much as a PvZ channel. I've brought in so many people to this channel who love watching my PvZ stuff. And I know a lot of you stick around here to watch that. So I think this channel specifically should be for that. If you are all quite happy to sit here and watch me shout out the same PvZ videos time and time again, then do you know what? Who am I to deny you that? But for all the people who are really enjoying the Pokemon stuff and want to continue to watch me build on that, please go and subscribe to my second channel. I'll make sure there's a link down below that will be on every single video from now on. So what was the title of this video? What happened to PvZ? Nothing, motherfuckers. We're coming back. And see how it goes.